Previously on South Beach Tow.
To all my haters, they tried to hold me down.
Dave! Dave! Dave!
This time you don't get away.
What? No!
I have maximum power!
What the hell?
Yo, he did everything on my car.
He pimp out a food truck?
I can hook you up.
This ain't right, man.
I gotta do something about my food truck.
Chrissy find out about this,
Chrissy,
man.
Chrissy ain't gonna find out. Call your custom homie, man. Bernice ready to make a deal. I told you, it's a surprise. Yeah, I'm looking for Skull. Tell him Bernice out here.
I got Bernice.
Man, what the hell going on?
Bernice, heard you did my boy Johnny a solid.
Yeah, I did. Now, he say you gonna do me a solid.
So y'all know what y'all wanna do with this?
Hell yeah, I want you to pimp my mother food truck.
Bernice, Bernice! Do you know where B is? Have you heard from her? Bernice!
Morning, Chrissy. Welcome back, Cos. Nice cast.
Hey, Davey.
I hate to ask, but do you have an update for the repair bill on the truck?
Lady Terminator still hasn't called?
Oh. If she doesn't soon, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to take it out of your check.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
Who's this?
Shorty one, me Shorty two.
This is Nikki. She's gonna be helping us out with the repos.
Speaking of which, I just got a skip trace on a red Suzuki Intruder.
Right.
It's at the Blue Mall and Fish House. Why don't you take Nikki and the flatbed and go get it?
Let's get it.
All right.
That truck is badass. Thanks for hooking up my food truck, man.
It's all good, Bernice.
All right, come on, let's roll.
I don't like this, Bernice. Something feels sketchy about this.
What are you talking about?
You didn't even pay that man. What's up with these upgrades?
Listen, Ma, all you need to know is that they were for free.
Bernice, nothing in life is free.
It's no big deal. I let a repo slide, and in return, he hooked me up with his homie's custom shop.
Bernice, you're stealing.
Ma, that ain't stealing. That's hustling.
You taking money out of Christian's pocket to upgrade your food truck.
So what am I supposed to do? It's too late to do anything about it now.
You gotta come clean. That girl did a lot for you. You need to tell the truth.
Man, seriously?
I raised you to keep it real, Bernice.
So you've been in South Florida long?
No, just a few months. Moved down here from Kentucky. Everyone up there said I should be a model, but turns out I'm not tall enough.
Oh, man, that's the story of my life. But how did you go from being a model to a repo woman?
I stole $80,000 from Perez.
Cutie's got a shady side. Ooh, I could work with that.
All right, this is it. The Blue Marlin Fish House. Keep your eyes peeled.
Oh, I see some motorcycles over there.
All right, let's get it. This is a big open patio. We're totally exposed here. All right, last four of the VIN, 1956.
That's it.
Last thing we want is one of these motorcycle guys to catch us messing with their bikes.
Should I go try to distract them? Thank you.
Oh, I am so sorry. Oh my goodness. Let me try to clean this up for you. Oh my goodness, I am just so sorry. You know, I am so clumsy sometimes. I cannot help it. I'm so sorry. You know, since I moved to Miami, I haven't really made that many friends. I don't know why. Girls are just so hard to get along with. And I don't know what there is to do around here. Do y'all know of anything to do in Miami?
Here we go.
You know, one time I took a friend to Disney World, though. I thought Disney World was in Miami. No, it's like 4 hours away. That's so far. I try to go once in a while, but...
You gotta go.
Oh, you gotta go? Where are you going?
Who's taking your wallet?
To go. Where's this girl at? Oh my God! Nikki, you're crazy!
Here's your wallet!
Hey! This is my bike!
Oh man!
Give me the bike!
Yeah! Nikki, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just keep going.
Yeah, white lining in the house.
Christy, we really need to pay some bills. The sign guy's up my ass. We owe him $2,000.
Just hold off a minute, all right? I'm gonna go make the deposit now.
You sure you don't want me to go to the bank?
You have a history of losing bank deposits. All right, I'm gonna go head out now. You can write him a check later.
I just spoke to the driver. He should be there in about 5 minutes. Chica, time for your eye drops. Chica, where'd you go? Don't be hiding from Daddy. Chica? Chica, where are you? Chica? Chica? Is that you under there? Oh.
What the hell?
Oh, man.
Chica, what's the matter with you, Chica? Come on, girl.
There we go. Ow, my arm. Oh. Ah!
No, please. No, no,
no, no.
I can't believe this is happening to me.
What the hell?
It still stinks!
Ugh. Oh, gosh.
Dave got sprayed by a skunk.
Let me do the honors.
Come on.
No, Bernice, wait.
What the heck?
Freezing. Freezing. I can still smell myself. This isn't working.
No, you gotta use tomato juice. My dogs used to get sprayed by skunks in Kentucky all the time. It's the only thing that works.
You really don't have an ATM here?
Not yet, I'm sorry. We just moved in. How's it going out there?
Still stinking.
All right, well, the skunk is in the garage, so until Brandis gets here, steer clear.
All right.
But listen, this morning, I was trying to dispatch you. Where were you?
Actually, I need to have a word with you.
Jerome, the front door, locked and closed.
Sorry, Christy.
Since you're both here, I got this repo order this morning. It's a lot of money, and we need it.
All right, I got you, baby girl.
Thank you.
All right, money, let's slide.
All right.
Through the yard, Jerome.
My bad.
Eddie, Eddie, I got a service call.
Hey, go ahead, Christy.
Breakdown on Key Biscayne near Grand Bay. White pickup, owner on site.
All right, 10-4, show me 51 that way.
Oh, there it is.
Hey,
seems to be the problem, man.
Then it starts sputtering. Now it won't even start at all.
I can give you a jump start. You want to try that out, see if it starts?
Yeah.
There you go. No, I know it got started and all, but I still think you should go get it checked out, man, because you might have some electrical problems.
What do I owe you?
It's going to be $40, boss.
$40? Some kind of racket you guys got going on.
Yeah, all right, man, whatever. Have a nice day, bro.
Yeah! Yeah! Woo-hoo! That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, yo, what you doing, bro?
That's my coal roller.
The coal roller?
Yeah, I got this baby rig to put out 100 times the exhaust of a regular truck.
Man, you gotta be kidding me, man. No! Oh my God, bro, hey! Birds are falling from the sky, man! Why the hell would you be doing something like this, man? It just ain't necessary.
Badass, and it looks cool.
Bro, is this guy crazy, man?
I'm gonna need another jump.
Bro, are you kidding me? I'm not gonna give you another jump. Is this thing even street legal?
I pay my taxes. I can do whatever the hell I want.
That's just wrong. You're driving around here killing all sorts of wildlife,
man. You know what? Fine. I'll call some other tow company.
Go ahead and do that.
Yeah, put that in your pipe and smoke it, tree-hugging bitch.
What an idiot.
Oh!
Oh, that looks venomous.
What am I supposed to do?
What am I supposed to know, man? Back up slowly or something.
Oh, God!
Dumbass, I told you to back up slowly, man!
He bit my ass! He bit my ass!
Hey, listen, you want me to call the ambulance or something?
My ass is already going numb.
So what do you want me to do, man?
You're gonna have to suck the venom out.
Say what?
Before it spreads.
Hey, listen, man, I ain't sucking no venom out of your ass. You got me messed up.
Please, man, you gotta help me.
Man, you gotta be kidding me, man. I'll do it under one condition, though, man. You gotta get rid of that damn pipe.
All right. All right, I'll do it. You just gotta help me, man.
You're lucky I'm a good guy, bro.
Just hurry up, man. I can't even feel it.
This is like the weirdest I've ever done in my life, bro. Oh, God, bro.
All right, we're going out the 2014 Audi. The owner is Ashley Abrams. We got an office address for up here at the 16th and Washington garage.
Bernice, I wrote you a song. Can I sing it for you?
No, you cannot.
The clearance too low for the tow truck.
How about that Audi's right up in there?
You didn't hear what I just say? We can't bring the truck inside.
I'm not deaf. I heard you the first time.
Why Bernice so mean?
I don't know, little man.
The Audi's inside.
So how we gonna get it?
I gotta think of a plan. Bernice ain't going back to the tow yard empty-handed.
Let's think of a plan at Flanagan's. I'm hungry.
Damn, they forgot the rib rolls.
You don't need no rib rolls. You got more than enough food already.
You got some rib rolls, y'all?
Now, that's what I'm talking about.
Hey, I just looked up this Ashley Abrams. It turns out she's a doctor with a family therapy practice. Y'all thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm thinking how good this rib roll tastes.
Man. Hello, is this Dr. Abrams? Hi, my name is Bernice. And my family needs some serious therapy.
Thanks. Hurry up, put it on him. There you go. Oh. The Kosgrove car wash.
Oh. 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 Brush them right now.
Ugh. This is horrible.
There you go. Yeah, there you go. Get them in the places that the sun don't shine.
I think I've finally lost my last shred of dignity.
Oh, please, stop complaining, man. I had to suck venom out of somebody's ass today.
What?
I'll explain later, man.
Be careful.
This old crank is not gonna spray. It takes them a few days to recharge. You wanna hold them?
Yeah. No? I'm fine.
By the way, Chris, you looking real good. You lost a lot of weight. What you been doing?
Thanks, I've been so stressed out, I barely eat.
it's working for you.
What's been going on with you?
I'm single again.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be, honey. He had to go. I had to dump his ass.
Good for you.
How's Jay Money doing? What's he been up to?
I don't even want to know.
Girl.
So, as new clients, I just want to make it clear to you that this is a therapeutic comfort zone of openness and honesty. Okay, so let's begin. Oh, my chamomile's ready. I'll be right back.
Man, what the hell are we supposed to do?
Man, we supposed to try and get them Audi keys. So we gonna sit here and go through family therapy until we find a chance to get them.
Maybe the key's inside the desk, man. Go check it out.
Okay. So let's get started. Bernice, why don't you begin?
Well, I feel like we're turning into a dysfunctional family.
Go on.
For instance, my husband, he's lazy. He lets Jalen do anything he wanna do. I thought I was marrying a man. Turns out I married an overgrown jit.
Jerome, why don't you tell me a little bit about your perspective on the relationship?
My wife got bad gas.
Gas?
She just fought all over the place, man.
You better shut your mouth over there.
We went to a restaurant, we got kicked out.
You don't be telling this lady I got gas.
You just sit here and tell him lazy.
He lazy.
I'm not doing nothing,
just
man.
Just look
come
at
on.
You, you're lazy.
I let little man do everything.
He lazy
come
too.
On, man.
All you do is eat, sleep, and anyway, next question, ma'am.
I watch behind myself.
You barely do that.
That's not a problem at all. Okay, thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Hey, I really think that tomato juice approach is working.
Hello? I need to have a word with you, little boy. I tell bad news first. I don't have money to pay for drug.
What? You said you were gonna pay for the damages.
Yes, I'm really sorry. I'm embarrassed.
This is gonna come out of my paycheck now.
There are good news. I can teach you things.
Teach me what?
I can teach you how to be a man.
Jalen, how does it make you feel when your mommy and daddy fight?
It feels like my mommy and daddy don't love each other no more.
You know, there is a lot of distance between you two on the couch. Bernice, why don't you move closer to Jerome? There, that's better.
My daddy say they haven't kissed since their wedding day.
Is that true? Sometimes physical affection can do a lot towards making a child feel more comfortable. Go ahead, Jerome, kiss Bernice.
Nah, I'm straight.
Come on, Mommy, do it for me.
Go ahead, you two.
That's you!
Oh.
Damn, Bernice, what the hell, man?
Man, my allergies off the chain today. I don't even know.
Mommy, can I please see the song I wrote for you?
No, you may not.
Bernice, this is supposed to be a safe environment. Jalen, go ahead and sing your song.
This is a story of Bernice. She stays so bad, she smell like feet. Face so wretched like it just got beat. Breath so bad like I want to heat. You ain't right, you ain't
oh,
right.
Oh, you think that's funny?
You ain't right, you ain't right.
I said you'll be laughing when I put this lamp up your big nasty ass.
Bernice, I'm gonna need you to calm down.
Shut your ass down.
Let me tell you something, you little Gary Coleman lookalike. I'm gonna put your big ass in a potato sack and throw you on the side of the bridge.
Bernice, you are setting a very inappropriate example for your family.
Shut up! You don't know my life!
Clearly, this is not working. Let me just get my prescription pad.
Let's go. Got us in damn therapy like we the Hustlers. Oh, fat ass Mr. Rogers.
Yes, of course. All right, thank you so much. Bye. You juicing Kosgrove to death?
We've done the best we can out there.
Awesome.
Bro, the sign guy keeps blowing me up. Can we cut this guy a check or what?
I forgot to make the deposits.
Are you serious?
I left it in the bathroom.
What?
Yeah, listen, I was on my way out the door and then all the ruckus started and... It's not in here!
What?
It's gone.
Are you serious?
No, I'm joking. Yes, I'm serious.
Christy, that's $20,000.
I know how much money was in there, Perez. I'm the one that put it in there.
There's no money here.
Just keep looking. It's got to be somewhere, all right?
There's nothing but receipts here, Christy.
Somebody must have taken it.
Are you serious?
The money's gone.
Next time on South Beach Tone.
Hey, Bernice, I think we should turn back around.
If a ghost comes, hey, you just lay on him and smother him, all right?
Mom!
Mom! Mom! Mama!
Hey, what the hell is going on?
I don't want nothing to do with this donkey booty stalker.